Welcome to Spellbinders February 2023 Small Die of the Month. Let's look at the dies included in this kit. There are four shapes to choose from. Additional dies are designed to help you decorate the shape. Cut pieces from various colors of cardstock and assemble as shown. You can also use foam adhesive to add slight dimension to the shapes. Let's make a card. Cut a panel of indigo cardstock to 4.25 by 5.5 inches. Foil a sentiment in the bottom section of the panel using matte white foil. Remove any overfoiling using a sanding eraser or scrape it off using a craft knife. Add your foiled panel to an indigo card base. Add a white cardstock panel to the inside of the card to have room for a message. Now let's decorate the front using our die-cut shapes. You can use the shapes in many different ways. You can have a single shape on your card, you can create a border by placing several shapes in a row, or you can make a full or a partial background by repeating multiple shapes throughout your card background. If you're making a background using shapes and want it centered on your card, it helps to tape the card base to a grid surface to keep things centered and aligned. Our best ever craft tape works best for this. Next, use glue or foam adhesive squares and adhere the shapes in place. Cut excess shapes off using scissors and then use the cutoffs to finish the background. Embellish your card with Crystal Mix Gems and enjoy! Thanks for joining Spellbinders Club, kids. Have fun creating!